Richard Burton, CBE, born Richard Walter Jenkins Jr., the 10th of November 1925 to the 5th of August 1984, was a Welsh actor, noted for his mellifluous baritone voice. Burton established himself as a formidable Shakespearean actor in the 1950s, and he gave a memorable performance of Hamlet in 1964. He was called the natural successor to Olivier by critic and dramaturge Kenneth Tynan. An alcoholic, Burton's purported failure to live up to those expectations disappointed some critics and colleagues and added to his image as a great performer who had wasted his talent. He is nevertheless widely regarded as one of the most acclaimed actors of his generation. Burton was nominated for an Academy Award 7 times. But never won an Oscar. He was a recipient of BAFTAs, Golden Globes, and Tony Awards for Best Actor. In the mid-1960s, Burton ascended into the ranks of the top box office stars. By the late 1960s, Burton was one of the highest-paid actors in the world, receiving fees of $1 million or more plus a share of the gross receipts. Burton remained closely associated in the public consciousness with his second wife, actress Elizabeth Taylor. The couple's turbulent relationship was rarely out of the news.